My name is Kit Banks, and I am pastor of the East Washington Heights Baptist Church. East Washington Heights has a very interesting narrative history. This is a picture of David C. Fountain. Mr. Fountain was a Union soldier and the assistant postmaster of the town of Anacostia, located across the Anacostia River from the nation's capital. David Fountain loved the Lord, and he wanted to have a place where he could study the Bible. But there wasn't a place in East Washington, and so he created a Sunday school in his home. And in 1894, that Sunday school was turned into the East Washington Heights Baptist Church. David Fountain loved the Lord, and every Sunday he would call out, he would say, "How many are in Sunday school?" And he would say, "Next Sunday, let's make it one more." Here we are in the pastor's gallery, and we have a gallery of all the previous pastors. The first pastor was George Stevenson, who came on board in 1894, followed by James Manny, who became the pastor in 1929, from 1897 to 1929. He was followed by Glenn Fawcett, who pastored until 1948. Then came the next six pastors. The church was an all-white church, and over the 50s, the neighborhood began to integrate. And when Dr. Cave became the pastor, the church accepted its first African-American members in 1965. In 1968, Dr. Carrington Paulette became the pastor, and he helped the church to integrate. Reverend Dr. Kenneth Burke became the pastor in 1981, and I became the pastor in June of 2002, the first African-American pastor. East Washington Heights is known as a church that is dedicated to the love of God and the love of neighbors. We have a very active Sunday school. We have a very active food pantry ministry, and we love the Lord. Jeremiah, what do you like about being a member of the East Washington Heights Baptist Church?
Well, I like the community, the people, and how they have hospitality when you first come, how they treat you, how they make you seem that you can fit in. And I like that the programs that they have, like Children's Church, it's fun to go there and help other kids. And it's really fun when you get used to it. And I just like how they help, you know, treat you.
What do you like about being a member of East Washington Heights Baptist Church?
Well, they help me help me find housing, and from housing, you know, I've been there for about, I guess, like a year now, and the main thing, in order to get a job, you need to find housing, have an address and everything, and housing was my main problem, and that's, you know, what the church helped me find. I waited like 7 years on the waiting list, but when I found it here, it was just what I asked for, just what my friends had been praying for.
Sister Jerry, what do you love about the East Washington Heights Baptist Church?
Oh, the camaraderie. Everybody is so friendly, helpful, yeah, considerate, yes.
And what else do you like about our church?
Well, I like the way the pastor delivers the message. He always has everything written out for us and we can follow it. I love that. And I love all the choirs, but I'm in love with the gospel choir.
Sister Graham, what do you enjoy about being a member of the East Washington Heights Baptist Church?
I enjoy coming here on Sundays and listening to my pastor, because I tell you, his sermons always hit me in some way or form. And I love it.